On this episode, we get to the National Electronics Museum.
I make it to Pennsylvania Avenue.
Would I be so lucky to meet Mr. Trump himself?
Northwest DC, it is 7 o'clock in the morning. It's not so bad. I definitely beat the traffic coming down here, coming at such an early time, and that was my intention. So let's just hang out a bit until my appointment comes. You know, M Street is a pretty happening place. Trump Hotel, the old post office along Pennsylvania Avenue in Northwest DC. Now it may very well be the closest Trump is going to get to the White House. There's less than a week to go to the election, so it should be very, very interesting. Sit down, just take a moment. Since I'm walking back to the car, I figured I'd peek in, take a look at this magnificent work of architecture here. Now these windows behind me,
are the original post office windows. They've kept a lot of the original architecture here. Much of this is the original granite, and it's spectacular. It is definitely a high-end facility.
Be 3 o'clock or so. I gotta get back. I came here for a couple reasons, one of which was work, and I've had enough. Huge day, long day. It's about 8 o'clock. Been going since 4 a.m. this morning, but definitely worth it.
So let's have a round of applause for the musicians. They're still here. What I'm going to talk about is old signs, one of my favorite topics, but I'm going to talk about old signs in a new light. Increasingly, what we're seeing is the role of historic signs being restored and part of redevelopment of urban areas across the country.
Alex is in the vlog.
This is DEVAROCK.
Keep moving in, please. It's a video!
I'm looking for this game.